Hello, today we're going to learn how to create a geofence for your AirBolt GPS. Note that you can't do this on the app. It's currently available only on the portal. Go to manage.theirbolt.com, log in with your username and password. In this instance, I have already logged in. Once you are logged in, select the device you want to create a geofence for. Click the triple dots on the right-hand side above the map, and then click Create. When the pop-up appears, click this polygon icon and begin to draw by clicking on the map to create points. Draw a shape according to the area you need the geofence to cover, and then click the original point to complete the shape. Click Save. Then, turn on the geofence. You can also update, turn off, or delete the geofence from this part of the menu. Now that it is on, it means when the GPS leaves this area, you'll get notified. However, there are important things to note. The rule is, for the GPS to notify you when it's outside the geofence, it needs to get its location. This is because the geofence can only work when it can compare its location to check whether it is inside or outside the geofence. For example, if your GPS reports every 2 hours, you won't be notified it is outside the geofence until the next check-in, which could be 2 hours. To monitor it more closely, increase the reporting interval. Additionally, enabling the accelerometer is extremely beneficial, perhaps with a shorter interval like 5 minutes or so. It really depends on what works for you. Double-check push and or email notifications are on too. Finally, we do not recommend having cellular backup location turned on, as this is not useful for geofencing and can trigger false notifications. A few more quick notes. The geofence will only alert you up to a maximum of 2 times that it has been triggered. That means it will alert you once it triggers, and if it continues to remain outside the boundary, then once again. If the GPS returns back into the boundary and gets the location to know so, it will then reset. Finally, you can also set a rule to enable continuous tracking once the geofence gets triggered. This will auto-enable fast tracking for a few minutes after the fence is triggered. Do note, this won't work in motion-only mode. That's it, you now have geofencing enabled.